Hello.
You know how costly I am.
Yes, I do. They say you are the most lethal assassin in all of LA. But I can afford you.
We'll see. Who am I, and then I'll give you my figure.
My husband. You've dealt with this many times before, haven't you?
Yes, but I don't want that anymore. So the only way I will do it is if you treat it as another high-level paid job.
Fine. Whatever it takes to get rid of him.
I'll take 100,000. Half before and half after. You understand?
Yes. Will you take a check? Is that your daughter?
When do you want it done?
Long walks down Hollywood Boulevard, late at night when he's drunk. I suspect he will do the same thing tomorrow evening.
But I don't work on assumptions, you know? So go home and watch him close. I know it's a risk, but it must be done, so there will be certainty for me over there. The first one is my phone number, and the second one is for the wire transfer.
He's a very dangerous man.
So am I.
That's my pistol. Move.
What do you want for? My wallet? Huh?
I don't need your wallet. Move.
Someone send you. Why not kill me now then, huh?
Come on, just do it.
Open the door.
I can't find my keys.
Don't stall me.
Wait. I think I know what happened. My wife must have taken my keys from my jacket before I left. That clever bitch. There she is.
Reputation precedes you. They make a good team, don't they? Nothing personal. I'm just taking out the competition, you know?
Petit homme, médio, comme tous les autres.